Imagine you're tortured by the very same people who are supposed to protect you, and they end up taking your life. That's exactly what happened to 3-year-old Marcus Fiesel. In Marcus's short life, he had been through so much, and unfortunately didn't survive the struggles he endured. Watch my video on YouTube where I discuss the full details of the tragic case of Marcus Fiesel.